those colonial actions in impunity. It is not Gaza that should be blocked with the tacit approval of the international community, it is the colonies. There needs to be effective sanctions. There is no just war. The UN and foreign ministers of the world have to get that through their heads. The only just concept in this situation is self-determination. All peoples have the right to self-determination. And all peoples who have gained it have the duty to act upon that abstract right to make it real for all.
Yeah.